Death is a status. Okay, I didn't realize that. That's not indirectly the most fun idea that I could think of. Oh, it's a grace. Oh wait, no. Did I find that grace? Yeah, I did. Oh, okay, I see. Oh, these are coffins. I guess so. Mobile coffins, but coffins nonetheless, I suppose. What's that guy? Can you get this guy's attention, maybe? No, apparently not. I don't really want to fight two of them at once. Hello? God damn it. The other guy jumped down, yep. Where did he go, though? I don't know. Right, these guys are annoying. What the hell? I've never seen them do that before. Oh, yep. That's right, it's usually best to block their, like... Oh, that's a grab! Wow, it takes forever. Ow. God, I hate their... I've never seen them do that before. I wonder if that's new. I wonder if that's been added. Oh, yes! Actually, I think I get a FP back. Yeah, I get FP back from this now. So I might actually want to use some FP in battle more often. Where did the guy go? Didn't he jump down? Oh, is that him away over there? But why? Is he even the same guy? And I guess he could have walked all the way over here in the time I was fighting the other guy. Can I backstab him? Yep. There we go. So what do we have over here? Death, it would appear. This looks like cliffs. Yeah. Just, jumping ahead? I doubt that. Oh! What the hell is that? That's just down there, I guess? Is it? It does look like jumping. Oh, that does look like too far a jump, though, actually. Now I think about it. Okay, maybe not jumping, then. What is this? This is that mask that, Bricky found that, like, boosts intelligence. No. I wonder where he found that, anyways. I just wonder it was over here, but I don't know. Oh! There's that guy. Is that the guy who was here before? Maybe? Oh, yep. Here we are. How tough is this guy gonna be? He looks spooky. Uh-oh. I can only look at his chest? That's interesting. Most dragons actually have different parts I can look at. That doesn't... Oh, no. Oh, dear. The fact that I can only focus on part of him is gonna be an issue. Can I really not focus on his... Okay, I guess not. Equipment. God damn it, where is it? Oh shit, I'm dead. God. Where the. There we go. Jeez. Okay. This could be a bit... Okay. Focus on him. Dragon. Focus on dragon. Surprised that didn't hit me. Oh, Torrent. Torrent's invisible. I don't know where you thought you were shooting that Tarnus one. Oh, whoa. Wait, what? Is that supposed to happen? I mean, maybe. It certainly seemed to have an effect with it. An ancient dragon. I wonder if he's related to the dead one. I don't like how he's looking at me. Why is it so passive? I don't like how passive it's being. Uh-oh. It's raining now. Wait, what? Where did it go? But... Oh yeah, I guess... Okay, so... Flees. Yeah, no, I didn't expect fleeing. Although, I guess that one by Ronnie's place fled, didn't it? What halberd am I using right now? Oh, Banished Knights. Where the hell did I get that from? Given to Knight 2, forced to ban their homes. Don't know where I got it from. Oh, they don't want to bother me. I won't- Oh, Grace, yes, thank you. Oh, an encampment. Got some guys over here. They probably aren't hostile, I'd imagine. Or are they? Nah, they're not. They want no trouble, so they shall get no trouble. I shall give them what they want. No trouble. Lux runes. Here. Guy up there, it would seem. But first, is there anything down here? No horse ahead, lyre ahead, therefore still no... Oh! Oh, you! I remember you! Why are you still hunched over?
I've been waiting for you. I knew you had the stuff of champions.
I mean, I have defeated two fragment bearers.
Take my hand and have audience with my mistress.
Okay. Sure.
Give me your hand.
Where am I gonna be going, though? Ah, Volcano Manor. Way the hell... Oh. Map. Wow, the map's all the way up here. Wow. Oh, it's you! Ah, I see. I was wondering when we were gonna meet you. Alright. Hello.
Brave Tarnished. Welcome to the Volcano Manor. I am Tanith, the proprietress of this house.
Okay.
Raya spoke well of you.
She did?
A warrior of promise, I believe she said.
Not entirely inaccurate.
You are prepared to make a commitment.
Sure, I've made plenty already.
Join us here at the Volcano Manor, or be fooled by the dogmatic ramblings of the fingers.
You sound a bit like Ronnie.
Against the Erd Tree.
Sure.
Interesting. Make yourself comfortable, but be sure to earn your keep.
Ooh.
The drawing room is... Use the key I handed you, and make yourself comfortable.
Can I talk to you?
The drawing room is... Oh, no. Use the key I handed you.
Okay. Safety ahead. Ah. Corpse ahead. Corpse ahead. Why corpse? Oh, well, yeah, you're not wrong. Looks like he's been here a while. Oh, cool. More perfume bottles. Oh, I can't attack. Oh, holy shit. Wow, I was not expecting that. Oh my. That looked hostile. I'm up. Oh, I can make this stuff. I can't make anything anymore. Wait, this is the room I'm supposed to go in? Well, you aren't undead. I was not expecting a hidden wall here. Oh, is this let me like get into the other rooms, maybe? Oh yeah. Slug is ahead. Well, it's not really a slug. So much as a Uh-oh. Oh, that's poison. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Don't at me. I'm curious about something. What's that, 28, 10, 25, blah, blah, blah. This is actually a significant amount of health. Oh, wow. It actually does. Oh. Okay, I've been severely underestimating these rune. Now I kind of want more of them. Well, fair enough, I guess. Alright, I forgot to go down this way. Or, not so much forgot, just didn't. Here, indeed. Strong foe ahead. Are there any other strong foes? No, it just looks like him. Oh. Oh, this guy. Okay, that didn't work. Now, if I remember correctly, you are a bit of a pushover when it comes to being a guard countered. Yep. There we go. What is in here? A grace. Interesting. What's gonna be on the other side of this? Oh, is this how I get out of the mansion? Oh, wow. I'm way down here. The hell? Well, I'm not done with this place yet, but it's good to have that open. Oh, there's an upstairs. Well, is this unblocked now? No. That's not the place. Try night. Try night. What time is it now? What time is it now? Yeah, I get it. Oh, yeah, there we go. It is night. Yeah, it is night. Hmm. Wary of love. I mean... It is night. But there's nothing here. Which makes me the disappoint. Oh, maybe here. Oh, hello! Oh, wow. Oh, it's you! Sup, my dude?
Hello again, brave Tarnished. As a scout, I am pleased to see you again here at the Volcano Manor.
Cool. Him, I'd imagine? So, is this like... No, this isn't your place. So I guess these are the guys that killed Lana?
It's you, is it? Well, nice to see you again.
And you.
So you've been invited as well, I see.
I have.
Then we're comrades in arms henceforth. You're wondering about Lanyu.
A bit, yeah.
Well, you see, after much internal debate, I've come to realize revenge is not the answer.
Oh?
According to Lady Tanith.
Oh?
I've got the stuff of champions.
Okay.
And champions, ironic as it is, are oft forced to walk a tainted path.
Okay.
It hit me like a bolt from the blue. But succumbing to the pain and sadness caused won't make me a champion, will it?
I guess not.
Lanya knows this, I'm certain. The tale of House Hoslow is told in blood, after all.
That sounds a bit more like your old self.
I always resent pale, could that won't be the case.
They'll be dark.
The tale
you are of curious to me.
You. What in heaven's name are you doing here?
Do I know you?
The Volcano Manor is a pit of recusants who spit at grace and hunt our own kind. I hope you understand the weight of
But why are you here then?
Well,
I do understand.
You understand what you're saying. Know that the path you walk is blasphemy and leads only to a miserable death.
But you're here.
Before you consider hunting any of your own kind, think on that.
I haven't considered.
This blasphemous path leads before you consider.
I mean, I haven't considered that. I already get one of those. You said I got a letter. Ah. Old Knight Isfin. He can be found in Lingrave. A tarnished to be hunted. He wasn't the guy that I killed already, was he? I fought someone there. And he attacked me, so I don't know. Guess can't go that way. So let's go up these stairs. There's a lot of people here, actually. Yep, wow. Quite the number of, geez. Yeah. Strong foe indeed. Oh, I still need a lot of souls before I can even think about leveling up. No, that wouldn't give me enough, I don't think. No. Try madness? I mean, yeah, that makes sense if it's a invader. Oh. Inquisitor Giza. Imagine you don't like my supposed blasphemy. You have a gigantic weapon. Oh dear. Uh-oh, I have the wrong thing equipped. Oh. Oh jeez. Yeah, you know, I figured that would... Oh, shit. My health! Oh yeah, of course. No shit, I lost blood. It's all on the floor. Okay. Ow. Don't shield that. Gotcha. I hear you. 100%. Do not block that. Or stamina, and then health will be gone. Well, let's go back. Gotta get my souls, which at least shouldn't be too hard. Loretta Slash seemed to be doing good work. It didn't seem to have the greatest of poise. So that's a bonus at least. Yep, I was wondering when you were gonna show up. Okay. Probably only two times and then I'll dodge back. Oh, she just poised right through that! Okay. Should be good getting one of those off. Missed this. Ooh. This seems to be pretty useful against this person. Oh, jeez. I don't really want to. Oh, shit. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Heal, heal, heal. Take my fire! Oh, goddammit. I shouldn't have tried to be... Woohoo. Oh! Oh, you just keep... You just coming. Oh! Is your mask off? No. Uh-oh. I actually want to get this on. Alright. Okay, that actually worked out pretty well. Yeah. No, 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 no. Okay, there we go. Man, that was spooky. I got... I imagine strength and dex. I can actually wield it. Oh. I'm curious. If I put that on, and then... Then, hold on. Do I fat roll? Oh, I don't. This could be fun. Bit quick slashes, and then more heavy. This could be fun. Have I gone? I don't think I went this way, actually. Seek champion. Do I have any somber smithing? Well, I'm sure I do. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I should have enough to up this a few times. And if not, I think, Iggy sells some. Wow. Right, isn't this the direction of... Yeah. Actually, I'm gonna go... over here first, and then... Then, I'm gonna see if I can put some... points into this weapon. This weapon's cool. Okay. Now, I'm not gonna go buy more of those, for now at least. Do I have a blessing from you, maybe?
I am pleased. Would you like me to hold you once more? The blessing is... Would you like...
Yeah, sure, why not? Oh, there's a little, symbol in the left of the screen. Not sure what that means, but, whatever.
You are so... very warm.
Oh, do you have a favor?
Might I ask something of you?
Sure.
Could you please find the owner of this dagger?
Yes.
And return it to them?
Weathered dagger.
A certain person gave it to me as a gift. It's a very precious thing. It must have a special place in the owner's heart.
Possibly.
So I would like for the original owner to have it back. If you wouldn't mind.
I wouldn't mind, but I cannot guarantee.
I'd like you to find the... It's a very...
Oh, okay.
Then good day to you, my dear.
Hmm. I need to, inspect that. Wonder who that could belong to. I do not know. Nobody here, I would imagine. Although, now that I think about it, there were some... I missed some places in... Actually, a big place in Raya Lucaria. That might have something to do with this Bing Bong boy over here. White mask... Don't remember who that guy is. I'm gonna have to go there. Should I remember? Because that name does not sound familiar. Nor that place, honestly. And also got that imbued key. So I want to visit one of those places. For sure. The last place got me to the tutorial boss, which I didn't even realize was the tutorial boss at the time. I didn't even know that place that I went to with the first imbued keystone was where it started the game. I had completely forgotten. I had completely forgotten that I had died at the beginning. And more importantly, I had forgotten completely what I had died to. Alright, listen here, buddy. Okay, so, now I suspect that this is not how you get there. I am beginning to suspect that rather than this be the way you open the, or get the, big walking castle to sit, it's rather that the big walking castle with the bell is how you get to that tower with the bell. You need to suspect that that is in fact what that is all about. And if that's the case, I will be sad. But it is what it is. So. I'm just gonna try running past these guys. I'll kill this guy because he's problematic. Okay. No, I will. I'll kill these guys just to be safe. Oh, no. Okay, listen here, you. You are death. Well, and you are also into death. Alright, so. Wow, already 15? Wow. So. I cannot jump there. I do not believe there's anything over here. No. Nothing that I can reach. That is. Okay, so with that in mind, we'll jump here. No. Okay, so I will go here. Now, here is a part where I fully expect to die because there are a lot of bloodstains here and holy shit, I lived. I actually survived. Oh, I almost yeeted myself off the edge. Okay. This opens. Oh, maybe I can get back up here then if you jumped up here. Okay, then maybe. No, I don't think I can jump back up here. No. So you just can jump higher than I can. Yeah. Oh well. I guess I'm going this way. Well, now that I know that I can live through that. That does open up the possibilities of other things. Okay, so a whole other place has been opened. Can I just... Oh. I'll accept that. It's gonna try to sneak up on you. Thank you. Oh no, it's still sparkly. Okay, no matter. Wow, this is, this place is a lot more intricate than I... Oh, shit. Okay. That guy could have potentially killed me. Pictures of some mages, which... They're not the same person, but... I wonder how they tell them apart in the paintings, at least. Except for, like, you know, a little name plaque, but... So is this the bell tower, then? If it is, I will be rather happy. Well, actually, I guess I might be able to drop down on where I need to go, then. So maybe I won't have to go back to the start. Behold, life. Yes. Okay. That was all. Okay, that's kind of cool. I imagine, though, it is a magic crossbow. Yes, it is intelligence. Granted, a bit low. That's fine. Oh, man, I'm fine with that. I'm fine with having found that. All right, let's just inspect my options. Alright, that's probably too far down. But I know where that is. Is this the place with the bell? Yeah, damn it, it is. So this bell has absolutely nothing to do with that, that big walking house down there. A joy. Oh, but this is how I get there. Ooh, that was closer than I would like. Okay, let's see. So, alright. Definitely this way. That they want me to go. Oh, well, that person actually made the jump. Hmm. They did seem to make the jump. They might have used this. I will attempt this jump. It may be in the end of me, but I will attempt it. Okay, cool. Okay, so I went down that way. I don't even know what I just got. I forgot. Shit. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm sure I can get there, though. My question is... I mean, maybe not. Oh no, this is... Oh, are you kidding me? Mother... Son of a... Goddamn piece of... Oh... Holy shit. Oh my gosh, there's so many places to go. Oh, yep, nope, definitely supposed to be able to go here. Got this guy popping up. I can't jump back up there either. God damn it, Miyazaki. At least I can jump over there. What the hell? Where does this go? Oh my god. Oh. My god. Okay, now that's that. Son of a bitch! Oh! Oh, that was closer than I would like. Oh, hello. Oh, okay. I recognize this place. I think it means I can get back up, though. Alright, I'm kind of glad I didn't kill the crabs. They're kind of cute. I recall there is a ladder or something over here I can get. Yep. Well, at least I can get around. I guess I got that lapis lazuli hat, which means I never have to go here again. That is a plus side, because I have done this. I've got these items. I never have to go here again. I never have to do this again. Well, with this character, at least. Well, first things first, let's go here. And give this key to that guy. Because it's unused. Which means I can give it to him. And he can finally go home. And I can feel good about myself for doing something. Where are you at, buddy? Here you are.
Back to learn another, are you, of course?
Here you go. Yes, I'm certain.
You're willing to give your glintstone key to me.
Yes.
My, oh my. Thank you. Thank you dearly. Now I can go back to the academy to resume my study of glintstone sorceries and the very stars. Back to learn another. Why, of course. Thank you. With you a blessing, I will depart for the Academy of Raya Lucaria. Perhaps one day you'll pay me a visit?
Sure.
I may be a decorated sorcerer by then.
I'll have to come back at some point. I hope I don't end up killing you.